Hey everybody, it's Jang here with a quick look at the LEGO Marvel Superheroes Mighty Micros Captain America versus Red Skull. Cap here gets this miniaturized dark blue tank, or maybe it's supposed to represent a tank destroyer with that open top. You can see that however you want to. Giant barrel there that's actually made out of a bucket piece that I don't think has been made in that color before. In dark blue, has the little extensions on the sides to allow you to attach a handle to it. So just a nice little piece to use. Unfortunately, the turret is not able to rotate, so it's always just locked in a forward-facing position. I really was looking forward to being able to spin this thing around, but it's just not in the cards with this one, unfortunately. Of course, it's able to roll around. That's the main thing that they do. It doesn't physically shoot anything. Isn't able to do too much of a wheelie. Not that exciting to use, but if you use your imagination, it's nice to have that very obvious shooter, again, using your imagination, on the front with the cannon. Red Skull's vehicle here is a good deal larger, especially in length. I believe it's supposed to be an amphibious rocket launcher or missile launcher of some sort. I think this is supposed to represent a propeller on the back. With this one, you can actually angle the launcher up and down, so a little bit better in the action department than the tank. And you can also remove the missiles and just pull them off and then, you know, by hand make them move through the air. But at least they are things that you can move around. Olive green is the main color here. Has one sticker on the front for Hydra. And one thing that I don't like about this in particular is its durability. The build is actually a little bit fragile as you play with it. The sides tend to come up, and once the sides come up, then the entire back can come off. That's really not very good. Here's a closer look at the two figures. I like the faces on a lot of these Mighty Micros, some of them even better than the regular versions, the more serious versions of the figures. I like Red Skull's face right here. It's super, super expressive. Not a big fan of Captain America's face here. Just personal opinion. I feel like it's a little bit too silly and a little bit too... I wish it showed eyes through there rather than just the white, to be honest with you. He has a shield, though. That's good. And Red Skull has a 1x1 transparent clear brick. Represents the Tesseract. And I love the print on the back of Red Skull's torso. It's very silly in a good way. Put it all together, and I think this is my least favorite of the Mighty Micros sets. I like Red Skull's vehicle, but I don't like the fact that it falls apart. The tank for Captain America has nice colors, looks nice at first, but doesn't do as much as I would like it to. And I don't really like the Captain figure. I do like the Red Skull figure. So not a lot of hits and a bunch of misses for me. I like the Mighty Micros line, but just not so much this particular set. Let me know what you think about this one. Share your thoughts in a comment, and I'll talk to you again soon.